The eye book. My eyes see, his eyes see, I see him and he sees me. Our eyes see blue, our eyes see red, they see a bird, they see a bed. They see the sun, they see the moon, they see a fork, a knife, a spoon. They see a girl, they see a man, a boy, a horse, an old tin can. They look down holes, they look up poles. Our eyes see trees, they look at clocks, they look at bees, they look at socks. Our eyes see flies, our eyes see ants. Sometimes they see pink underpants. Our eyes see rings, our eyes see strings, they see so many, many things. So many things like rain and pie and dogs and airplanes in the sky. And so we say, hooray for eyes! Hooray, hooray, hooray for eyes. The nose book. I see a nose on every face. I see noses every place. A nose between each pair of eyes. Noses, noses, every size. They grow on every kind of head. They come in blue and pink and red. Some are very, very long. Some are very, very strong. Everywhere a fellow goes, he sees some new kind of nose. A nose is useful, after all. Some play horns and some play ball. A nose is good for making holes in trees and roofs and barber poles. But sometimes noses aren't much fun. They sniffle, they get burned by sun. But just suppose you had no nose, then you could never smell a rose or pie or chicken a la king. You'd never smell a single thing. And one thing more, suppose no nose, where would all our glasses sit? They'd all fall off. Just think of it. The foot book. Left foot, right. Feet in the day, feet in the night. Wet foot, dry foot, high foot, low foot. Back feet, front feet, feet. How many different feet you meet. Slow feet, quick feet. Well feet, sick feet. Up feet, down feet. Here come clown feet. Small feet, big feet. Here come pig feet. His feet, her feet. Fuzzy fur feet. In the house and on the street, how many different feet do you meet?